All right, what is up, Coaster people? We are here for our first spooky park of the season. It's at Indiana Beach for Halloween Horror. They're open until 11 p.m., so that means a lot of night rides on all the coasters. We can't wait to do it. We'll see you guys in there.
All right, and here we go. All right, and first ride of the day is going to be Seal Hog, and already I really like what they've done with it, all the cobwebs and everything.
Steel Hog was all right. I used to enjoy it a lot more when those trims didn't hit as hard, but it's still a decent ride. I haven't got a night ride on it, so we'll be back for that. We're gonna go do the Woodies now.
Yeah, that's adorable. They've got the witch taking a ride. This fall aesthetic, I'm really messing with the spooky aesthetic here. This is nice. I'm just standing here waiting on Cornball to come through for this shot. And I thought it'd be cool to go ahead and touch a coaster, you know? Just go ahead and reach out there. All right, let's get it. Go, go.
So Hoosier, not nearly as bad as I remember. That drop's decent, you get a beautiful view. Not much airtime, but the laterals are really good. What did I do with the Cornball, the one that I remember really sticking out among the rest?
So what are these?
This should be interesting.
All right, now for first rides on Cornball of the day. All right, where I'm gonna live the rest of the day.
So Cornball is not running as good as it was VIP day, but it's still a phenomenal CCI that really gives me Cyclops vibes. Some really good ejector. Now we're gonna go check out if Lost Coaster's open or not. A really funky CCI.
Well, Lost Coaster's getting evac, so I don't think we're gonna ride on it right now. Maybe later.
Hydration time again.
So instead we're gonna hit the super sketchy Death Swings. That should be fun.
And those things are just so sketchy, I don't know how it even got approved. You're in barely any restraint. At one point, you go almost vertical over the water. Hey, best swing ride I've ever done. That's time to just really get re-rides. It's pretty dead. All right, so we've more than marathoned everything. We're still waiting on Lost Coaster to open, but aside from that, we're just waiting on night rides. It's been a very slow day here, and I'm feeling very festive now.
Again, I'm loving all the spooky decor here. Really getting me in the mood. There she is. Now we'll get a ride. All right, here we go. I'm my third ever ride on it. And now we officially begin my first ever night rides here at Indiana Beach, let alone on Cornball. It is just absolutely empty in here. I love it. Just as many rides as we want.
All right, so I just got my first, I don't know, 5-10 night rides on Cornball. That was absolutely phenomenal. I have a whole new appreciation for Front Row. There are like three godly moments of ejector on there. That thing is running so much faster at night. I love the environment here. Now to go get Hoosier night rides and then probably Steel Hog. All right, we just got four Hoosier night rides without getting off. And again, while it's not a very airtime filled wooden coaster, it's so fun. And that setting is incredible, especially at night over the water. And then you fly by the Ferris wheel all lit up at night. I think that's a really cool underrated aspect.
All right, now it is time for Steel Hog night rides. And as you can see, it is pitch black over there.
It doesn't look like they actually have a light package on it even. This is gonna be pretty cool.
All right, let's go.
All right, Steel Hog night rides are actually pretty cool. Like I said, there's absolutely no light package whatsoever. So you get to the top and it's just pitch black darkness. It's actually so weirdly peaceful. The ride itself still runs about the same, but you know. That about wraps it up from the first spooky park of the season. And again, an absolutely incredible day. Great atmosphere. no lines whatsoever, over 50 rides altogether. We'll be at Busch Gardens Williamsburg tomorrow because we've heard Alpengeist is on crack. So until then, good night, Indiana Beach, and ride on. She grew up.